Welcome to Sowmya Vlogs. Today I'm going to BHG mall, so I'll take you along with me. So now we are leaving from our home. It's in the morning time, 11ish, and it's sunny. Though the temperature is minus 4 degrees, it's sunny outside. So we'll go. Come along. School exactly opposite to my community, and this way we are having some kindergarten schools also, and this is the way I'm going now, way to the mall. So come. So guys, I'm entering into the mall now. The kids, and they love to play inside this. So we are having some mobile stores, Apple stores, and some restaurants. So I'm going down because the BHG market is on the ground floor. So guys, I'm entering into the lifestyle supermarket, and I'm going to shop vegetables, fruits, and groceries from here. So they are having a small greenery area where trees, bouquets, all are available.
Guys, just now we had our lunch and we are heading back home. We decided to have our lunch because it's evening time almost. This is the area nearby my home.
Guys, I'm back home and I have received some parcels from Indian store which I have placed order day before yesterday. So I'll open it in front of you. Actually, the Indian store is very far from my place. It takes around 2 hours for me to go there. So I usually order my Indian things through WeChat. So here I have ordered kitchen king sona masuri rice of 5 kgs and it costed me 115 yuan. And this is also sona masuri rice. I open it later. Here we have another package. So the first thing is a roasted chana dal, and it costed me 26 yuan for 1/2 kg. And we have some haldiram's murku and it costed me 13 yuan. Some vermicelli, this is from Pakistan, costed me 13 yuan for 500 grams. And some Indian Maggi costed me 5 yuan for each package. And these are chana and I bought it for 13 yuan. Biryani masala for 10 yuan. This is jaggery and it costed me 26 yuan for 1/2 kg. And we are having 2 special packagings. I'll open it. And we have some vermicelli paisam. This costed me 13 yuan. Here we are having mint chutney, mother's recipes mint chutney, costed me 26 yuan, and I think it's vanilla essence, costed me 13 yuan. So guys, these are the things I ordered from Indian store. And now I need to arrange all them. So here completes the video. Hope you all like it. Please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.